Oh my gosh, it's been so long since I filmed a video. Well, there's been a lot of things that happened in 2015 that I haven't filmed. I think that's mainly because I found that filming ends up being, I guess, getting in the way of actually experiencing things. So I haven't filmed like anything this year apart from what you've seen the past couple of months. I think I've posted a video almost every month. I don't know. But anyway, I'm planning on filming more for 2016. We'll see if that happens. It will. Expect to see new faces on the channel. That should be exciting. And I just wanted to kind of recap 2015, like what it's been. I graduated high school this year. I started a full-time job. I'm also working a part-time job after that, which tends to be a lot of work. And a lot of time that I don't have to make videos, unfortunately. I filmed my first wedding. That was crazy. I still haven't been out of the United States yet. That's hopefully something that will come in the future. Although I've done more traveling in the United States this year, in 2015, than I've ever done any other year, probably of my life. I was up in New York for family vacation. I was up in Vermont. I was down in Florida for the first time in my life, and I'm 19 years old. I just turned 19 this past May. And so that was crazy. I went to Disney World for the first time. That's actually why I was down there. That was pretty crazy. Brought back a lot of childhood memories. Where else was I? I think I said I was in New Jersey. I was in New Jersey for a week. Since I graduated, I went to the beach for a week with a bunch of my friends, and we had a great time. You actually saw a video from that where we longboarded on the boardwalk in Ocean City. That was a bunch of fun. I went out to Pittsburgh. I was out there. Yeah, that's pretty much it, but there's a lot of different movement going different places that I didn't film, because either I had responsibilities at that place, or I just wanted to be there, because it was my last time for a lot of things, especially in Disney. Like, I took some pictures, but I didn't film much, because, I mean, I was in Disney World. Like, I was experiencing it. That's crazy. I'm gonna see how many times I can say crazy in this video. But yeah, so there's been a lot that's gone on this year, and hopefully I'll be filming more. If you don't know, well, you obviously don't know, I took a gap year. I told you I was working a lot. So I'm actually working instead of going to school for this year, and then I'll be going to school this next fall. And hopefully I'll be able to take you on that journey a little bit as I enter film school and do that stuff. So that should be a lot of fun. And yeah, so I'm excited for the new year, and we'll see how crazy it gets. But yeah, so just wanted to kind of key you in on what's been going on this past year in my life, and we'll see where things go from here. I'm not sure. This is the first time I've been on camera in a long time, so it's really awkward for me because it's like filming my first video, and just not being like comfortable, like, oh, this is the camera on. So anyway, I will speak to you tomorrow. And that's gonna be it. If you like this video, you can like it below, comment, whatever, do whatever you do. I'll respond to all of them. It's not like it's gonna be a ton. So that would be sweet. And you can check me out on all my social stuff. It'll pop here at the end on your left, my right. And you can check out the previous video as well. And so yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.